Have you gotten your hands on the new iPhone 16 and can't wait to start using it? But when you try to transfer data from your work phone into your iPhone 16, the phone gets stuck at time remaining estimating, or for long periods of time in preparing to transfer, or the transfer was suddenly cancelled. This makes you annoyed. Don't worry, this video will show you how to solve this problem quickly. Hello guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Method 1. Force restart your phone. If after a long wait, your iPhone is still stuck in transfer, force restart your phone is a viable option. Press the volume up button, volume down button, and quickly release. Quickly press the side button and keep it pressed until you see the Apple logo. Ideally, this should happen within 10 seconds. Now you can reset your phone and restart the data transfer. Method 2. Use Tenorshare ReiBoot to repair your phone deeply. If after a forced restart, your phone doesn't return to the initial page, but remains stuck in transmission, that could be EO system issue, and you need to consider fixing your phone. I recommend you to use Tenorshare ReiBoot, which is a professional phone repair software that can effectively solve 150 plus phone problems. Click on the link in the description area to download and install Tenorshare ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to your computer using the USB cable. Click Start Repair on the main screen. Click on Deep Repair and download the firmware package for your iPhone. After downloading, you can get your iPhone started to fix by clicking Start Deep Repair. Just wait for a while, then your iPhone can be fixed successfully. Method 3. Use Tenorshare iCareFone to restore your data. If your phone is constantly having issues with getting stuck in the transfer process, you can follow the on-screen instructions to reach the apps and data screen. Here, if you have an iCloud backup, click on Restore from iCloud Backup and enter your Apple ID password to restore your data, or complete the activation of the phone and use Tenorshare iCareFone to quickly complete the transfer of data. Download Tenorshare iCareFone on your computer by clicking the link in the description area. Install it and launch it. Connect your old iPhone to your computer using the USB cable. On the main screen of iCareFone, select the Backup and Restore tab. Here, you can select the data you want to transfer to your iPhone 16. After selecting the files you want to transfer, click Backup. After completed, you can select to view backup data, and it's time to connect your new iPhone 16 to move all your backup files. Hope this video can help you finish transferring data from your cell phone. If you want to know more tips about iPhone 16, please click subscribe, and we will continue to post related videos. Okay, see you next time.